Hey, fellow backyard boys, Nick here. Today I just wanted to do a quick video about a couple of overdraws I've made. Now, if you remember, I did a video a while back where I showed me shooting a really short bow with a Korean style overdraw. Well, that type of overdraw is really dangerous, and you have to use it in just a certain way, and there's a lot that can go wrong. Well, I've been kind of thinking about it, and I've come up with a couple of different styles of overdraw that are still dangerous, but they're a little safer. So I wanted to show these to you today. Basically, it's the same sort of idea. You have a channel that the shorter arrow sits in, and then the string tracks along the channel, and then the arrow goes up. Now the difference here is that this end of the tube is completely enclosed. An arrow can fit through here. On this one, you're limited on the length of arrow you can use. The arrow has to be long enough so that it can be on the string, and the tip is inside of the barrel. The barrel keeps the tip from going out, and so that way you don't have to worry about it hopping the track or falling off or anything. It'll be able to go straight through here. And the way this is cut out, this is made to keep in mind the brace height of the bow so that when the string comes up, it stops right here and it doesn't hit this. But that is a little limited. So I've come up with this one. This one is still, I'm still tweaking it and trying to figure out how to make it better, how to make it safer. But the way this one works is you can take a shorter arrow, about 12 inches or so, as long as it fits in the secondary channel. As this goes down, the string can go all the way down to the end. That way the string isn't hanging up or the string isn't flying off the side. So here they are. I'm just going to shoot them real quick for you guys. So first we'll start with this one, and this one requires a 22 inch arrow. So you can see that if I draw this back, this is about as far as I can go before the arrow is at my hand. One of the nice things about this overdraw is that I can shoot three finger on the left side or with the thumb on the right side. It really doesn't affect it. There we go. Alright, now we're going to be shooting with this one. Now this one is a little tricky, and I still haven't ironed everything out yet, so I've still got some experimentation with this one before I feel that it's really that safe. But it's kind of a neat thing. You can shoot pretty much any length of arrow as long as it's over 12 inches long. So here we go. See, the string comes down into the groove. Now here's an even shorter arrow. Alright, now we have the shortest arrow. This one is a little over 12 inches long. There it is. And here we are at 10 yards. And I'm going to start by using the longer one. Now we'll be shooting with the shorter one. Hope you enjoyed seeing me shoot these. Thanks for watching. I'll see you guys next time. Bye.